Holy Bible, Leviticus Chapter 14, Verse 22. And two doves or two young pigeons, such as he is able to get, and one will be for a sin offering and the other for a burnt offering.